how I managed to go down the Sky Zone slide. This thing is so steep and so scary. But first, let's start off with something simple. Alright, you guys! Yeah, this is so exciting! First things first, I do a little bit of, I forget what it's called, not parkour. I'm just gonna call it parkour. And something really unique here is, you'll see in a minute or right now, I do not know. Actually, I do this really unique thing where when I get to the very last, like, circle pad, I'll grab that little blue thing, put it on the pad, and multiple times I'll try to use it as a swing. Multiple times I fall, it's funny. I just eventually just quit. So yeah, that's pretty much all I gotta say for this part. Enjoy the music! There's really not a lot to say with this one. It's just me jumping on a trampoline. So once again, just enjoy the music. And now for the moment you all have been waiting for, me going down the slide. Unfortunately, I do not have a POV of going down the slide, but I think that would be a really cool option. The only thing is both of my hands are occupied, as you will see. I go down two ways, so you'll see me doing it two times. The first way I actually ended up scraping my arm a tiny bit, so yeah. It stung. It was like one of those ones where it's like it scrapes, but it doesn't bleed. So yeah. Now I'm just trying to ramble on to get you guys more mad. I'm just gonna quit. Now you guys can enjoy.
Nice.
Alrighty, you guys, that is gonna do it for this video. It's currently 8:24. I was supposed to go to bed at 8, but I stayed up recording this video for you guys. So do me a favor, if you did enjoy this video, please be sure to comment, like, and subscribe. And my Twitter will be linked down below in the description. Bye!